Hello guys, it's me, Yuki Nus. And yeah, if you're wondering bakit wala yung mga clips ko sa Twitch, it's because of certain things na medyo may mababago siya by September 1. And yes, it's all about copyrighted music. Yes, it's actually sad na i-announce ko lang to in the middle of something, pero yeah, ano nga talaga, it seems na becoming ewan ko na lang ko ano, pero i-redirect ko yung tweet na yun thinking, wait, is this a Carlo thing to announce about it? Well, I wish so, pero since medyo pag-uusapan natin tungkol sa the way na nag-stream ako, like karaoke and some stuff, I guess I'm gonna tell you guys something about it. Yes, serious talaga ako about dito. Which is, siguro may plano din ako na magkakaraoke stream ako siguro after September 1. Which is, dalawang platforms na meron talaga ako na, which is YouTube and Kumu. Yes. YouTube, you can still watch it. Kaso naka-vertical na siya. And of course, Kumu. So, it's sad to actually do it . But, it's the only way na magagawa ko sa ngayon. And, don't worry. When I say na it could not be affected the stream of it, hindi nyo na kailangan magkalala dyan. Karaoke lang talaga matatanggal na, karaoke stream matatanggal talaga sa Twitch sa whole, pero hindi ibig sabihin na this is the end of Twitch at all. Ganun talaga kasi minsan babago-bago talaga ng mga bagay talaga sa Twitch, and sometimes people are actually not gonna like it, and ganun talaga . Sometimes I do not talk about those kinds of things because remember, behind of it, hindi ako yung reflection na, So, I'm just saying to guys about it, and don't worry, I'm still gonna stream some games on Twitch, and this is not, parang another something. So, naman na guys, and I hope na, you find this message, Naka-link lang talaga yung description kung bakit hindi ako makakapag, same thing sa rhythm game, so, yikes. Sorry talaga mga rhythm gamers na Twitch. This is gonna be happening na. So, ito muna, I guess, mag-stream ako bukas para sa, Mayroon lang talaga sa schedule. So, bye! Bye-bye!